Adidas cutting its full year guidance after the company ended its partnership with Kanye West's Yeezy brand, or Ye's Yeezy brand. The company ended its relationship with Ye, formerly known as Kanye West, last month after the musician launched a series of offensive and anti-Semitic tirades on social media and in interviews. Adidas now projecting a net income from continuing operations of around 250 million euro, down from a target of about 500 million euro.